Since its launch, the Good Growth Plan's principles and priorities have become deeply embedded in the way we do business at Syngenta. The plan was, of course, just a start.
There are a lot of farmers out there that really do care about pollinators, and they want to do the best thing for the land. And we work with a number of farmers who really see the importance of not only growing their crops, but also providing food and habitat for the pollinators. Operation Pollinator is a global program that we have within Syngenta that allows farmers and other land users to plant flowers in places where they're not planting crops, and it helps the bees and butterflies and all sorts of other insects. So the pollinator plot provides food and habitat for the pollinators, and pollinators can be bees, butterflies, other insects.
Pollinators are very critical to whatever crop you're growing. I mean, for the most part, you know, the general public sees pollinators in their flowers and their shrubs around their house. For us, as farmers, we're growing crops that feed and fuel the world. And without pollinators, our crops can't produce what they normally or should do. So pollinators are very critical to the agricultural community. Farmers really, over the last dozen years especially, have been taking extra measures to save pollinators. We always have. My grandfather taught me that you need to take care of the soil and whatever around it, and that includes the pollinators.